guys, welcome back. This is Christmas week part one, and we're doing our Christmas decoration crafts. We're going to start off, we have a door hanger. We did one of these at Thanksgiving time. So I've already colored both mine, and I'm just going to cut it out. So we cut around the outside rectangle first. There's two per sheet. And then once we get that cut out, then we cut down this little line right here and then cut around that circle. Try to follow the line as best you can so you don't cut any of the words Merry Christmas off. Circle. Then you are ready to hang it on a doorknob. It up a little bit to get it around the doorknob and hang it on your doorknob like that. Okay, our next decoration is a stocking. We have two different designs and they both have a front and a back. So we've got the Christmas tree design here. I'm not using this one. And then we've got this really cute snowman. And I've already colored them. I've cut the back out, so now I'm going to cut the front out. And when you're looking at them both from the front, it should look like they're pointing opposite directions. That way, when we put them back to back, you've got the both sides of it colored. Cut this out. All right, so this is our front, and this is our back. So when we put them together, they're facing the same direction now. So we're gonna get my front one right here. I'm just gonna put glue right around the edges. I don't wanna put it in the middle or across the top, and that way you can stick something down inside the stocking. So I'm only putting it on the edges of the side and the bottom. Okay. So then you want to line it up as best you can. Okay. Press it down. As long as you don't glue the top there, then I can stick something inside there. There is our Christmas stocking. And our last one are these little ornaments that we got, I bought. They're already cut out. You just have to color them. I did realize that colored pencils don't work very good. So I've got some markers here. And I'm gonna color this some. I'll get my markers out. And we've got Santa and a reindeer in a snow globe. Santa. I think I'm gonna make him Rudolph. All of it right now. I just kind of wanted to show you. So then there's this little piece of paper there that you can punch out and open it. There's a hole. And then you just, it comes with this little silver string. Up here, and then you could hang it from your Christmas tree. There's your Christmas ornament. Alright guys, I hope you have a fun time with these projects. Thanks!